just can't wait. Finding it hard to concentrate because I've got a blind date. I try to keep my composure. I feel a tap on my shoulder. I smile, turn around, and oh my fucking god! My blind date was Donald Trump. Who did I piss off? Why do they hate me so? Now my fate put me in a slump. At least he brought me flowers. Let's give this a go. He looked at me and said real smooth,
if you're hungry, I'm hungry too. Let's go. I'll pay for you. I'm no Scrooge.
He wants a pizza. I said that's fine. I didn't expect to be wined and dined. He said he knew a place.
So huge.
And as we ate, we talked at length about his plan to build U.S. strength. Did I say we? Oh, silly me. He talked the most in between chews. I couldn't take this much longer. I was about to go bonkers. This friend who set me up on this date is dead to me. My blind date was Donald Trump. Who did I piss off? Why do they hate me so? I should mention, we had our date after the man was elected. America, like, what the hell? Did you think he would do us well? This man is terrible, and that much you can clearly tell. My blind date was Donald Trump. Who did I piss off? Why do they hate me so? Off white.